decided that they would show the donkeys how to do something too. So the crickets got their friends' attention and began to teach their friends how to whistle. All whistling and humming together. And so the crickets decided to do a dance.